Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I was supposed to do the white guys for a while, but you know what I say, but definitely I do it today. And we're gonna know say there, and I'm ready to answer the question of his perspective for the guys. If you're new,
nah, it's a favor, man. You know, and a man fight me, certain thing I have to say. Can't really expose the guys. I have to go back to see him in the trees, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Bad girl, step out, I'm stunting. Queen, my ties them tick like pumpkin. Look for me, big body jumping. My money tick like a commie, jumping.
What we want to know, what one?
True. A question is what I have to ask.
Nah, man, I put me on the spot right now.
No, but somehow I'm not going to.
Nah, I put me on the spot.
Like, when I can't answer a question.
I mean, you won't have to say still.
So why when a guy is looking at you and you don't answer them, them style?
I see now, some guys, you know, some guys, not me, some guys feel say, like, woman obligated to answer them. Like, them feel say them are it. You know what I'm saying? So if them say, hey babes, you're supposed to say, who are going even though you don't know them from now, them feel say, you're obligated to answer them. So when you in turn show them say, oh, I'm not obligated to do nothing kawa. Yeah, no, my man. Them take offense. You get what I say?
And them shame.
And them shame, cause them and them brethren go to daddy and them say, hey, watch a girl come up the road and they go and prove something to them brethren, say, man, a Jenna. So when them go to them and them say, babe, so I go on and you tell them, them feel hurt, so. And them brethren go to daddy and laugh after them.
Yeah.
So they have to try to redeem themselves and then lash out. That are how me see it. Me now, if somebody curve me, I just know what I say. I saw it go, you know what I'm saying? And everybody I go.
One, two. So why you not love left the toilet seat open?
Oh,
yeah, that's...
Alright. Well, I know, let me ask you something now. What you prefer? The toilet seat up or pee up on the toilet seat?
Oh, but when you done, just put it down back.
No, I you see,
you know, I have to put
no, you see, so my time, because me know the ladies them.
When I see it up still, you see,
and ring.
You see, ladies them, me sure know say like 50% of the woman them, like in a middle of the night, them people with them yeah lock.
Yes, we do.
I see, with the man. So when we draw ourselves go in the bathroom and lift up the toilet and people, we are drive ourselves go back into the bed. So,
When we drive ourselves go pee in the night and we take off everything and go so plop on the source of toilet. Yeah, so, but you do that and feel like I'm a drappy.
No, but what I know, you ever sit down like on the top of this toilet seat and even notice the toilet seat no lift up?
No,
so. No, it feel cool and uncomfortable. You never get to sit down on this.
Oh yeah, the ball itself.
Yeah.
It don't feel nice. That's why we vex.
Cool.
That's why my house I have a urinal.
Yes, so him can pee for somewhere else. And me can keep the seat down at all times.
You know as man now, you know, I understand. You don't know a relationship when you have the girl, yeah? You don't know so that when you have the girl and you can't do anything in front of her, but boy, farting and holding them down and all of them business, eh?
No, because, alright, you see, the thing is, woman always make it look like, say, farting is a crime. So, as a pup, them run gun, you ever make them know, say, yo, a normal thing, so I just hold on by and pup. I'm make a go on.
No, I suffocate.
No, you
can't guys, as some of you have struggled to get out of it.
Make a show say, me can't poop in your little you live. And I'm not where have you.
Talk about if me ever.
Oh, no. You poop them rest.
Hey, shut up and don't tell no lie. Guys, them. You know what I'm not ashamed, but what day? My poop. And me hear it, me feel like him did hear it. Look after
me
run.
Me and I did a big reasoning.
Yeah, good talking.
Good talking, all of a sudden me smell something. Me I say, but this girl is wicked. Imagine me there sat a good. I just poops up.
No, but me think him did hear it, but
don't assume how serious thing them they don't.
You should assume so we want smell poop then. Stop worrying.
No,
we're
trying to poop a pint.
No, but me hold him down next time, guys, at that the catch.
Yeah, but the question going to that is, so why she can't fart front time if you are fart front time? She
not from where I don't. No, me. No, alright.
Yeah.
You see. You see. Let me tell you. Let me tell you what me feel. Woman don't like poop in front of man because they know if they poop reverse.
Lies!
We brawling with it because we know say they might survive, but through them know say to them because enough time you see she run from fear own her own.
Alive! Dylan, don't talk about that.
Don't talk about that.
Alright, let me drop something about you too.
Yeah.
Guys, in the in popular city. I get to wash your plate and come back and sit down and the poop come up back for you. Like you left the poop and sit down in the city and wait for somebody else. Them they stain. And you talk about food worse and food no one stand up in the ear longer. The brighty.
You get that.
I hate to discuss. You say you have a woman. She's supposed to be a woman. I say you can't look upon other people in a kai. God gave you a something, but boy, when you walk with a woman, some man just, it come like them just can't stop steer. Yeah, a woman a walk and them see one big body woman a pass and them just turn around and them a steer. So, I don't know, sometimes I don't know what to them woman, them just stand up, see them way, and I go on like a feed them man when them basically say the man don't really want them. You get what me? I say? Me feel like that's what I feel. Yeah, you can't look, but the way all them baby that come like say, yo. When she
you see, you have a difference between look and steer. Look, you just glimpse.
One glimpse, gone.
And thing, but steer
like.
You try.
Steer, when you steer now, you get outer. You can't look and even nudge me and say, hey, look on the body, but when you steer now,
no, man,
you get right and outer.
Yeah, because then no time, then I walk and I say, bomba, you look on the body there.
Yeah, because as we did say, Town Food Channel, we had a friend before. We used to do this longer before. So if me see a big body girl, I say, yo, somebody not look on that body there.
Look on the body there.
Yeah, we look, but if me I go stand up and stare upon a dude, I go feel that way, so don't stare upon a girl.
Yeah, nasty.
Okay, well said. It just hurt me if you see some man do it, still got me. I mean, say, you don't want a woman at all, then, or even if you want her, you know, you still want to go on the road, you get what you want, and them at girl, then. I not say you can't look, but if you steer and be like, yo, me that the girl,
spite them back. Them eat them one poison. Trust me. As much as them dish it out, them not immune. Them eat it.
Alright, a long time.
For do what them man do.
A long time I ask her when you know. So why the man, yes.
No, wait, I know I'm stop you. But you must stare upon a girl and you start cussing ball. You are stare upon a man, you ready to burn down the place. So I'm saying pipe them back.
You are want kill it.
Kill him back too. You can't get crazy, just as crazy as him.
Alright.
That's poison. No, son, don't do it.
You ask guys and you kill that boy.
Don't do that.
I
sang me a sing all the way. Not that about.
So why were you afraid of meeting her parents?
Parents?
Yeah.
You know parents? Parents want... They want make sure say... You're
protective.
They want to make sure say... You're not one douche. You know what I'm saying? They want to make sure say... Them daughter get the best. And... Them want to make sure. Alright, the see thing is, parents want them all them think about are them data well being. And them a look by and them a say, who are you? You're going to break her heart, you're going to do this, you're going to do that, you're going to be able to do this and that.
So, when they feel like they're pregnant,
yeah, too early.
Get her born,
yeah, so
break her heart.
Them want to meet you and them try to see through you to see who you really is. Ask some questions and thing and
right.
Then them give them approval or disapproval, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So me don't know whether I look for, and so I mean I know if I'm gonna meet them criteria, so that always a fear in meeting them parents because you know if you expect.
Yeah, you don't know when them are cool with, when them not cool with. If them eat the bad boy attitude and you are a bad boy, if them eat the little tech geek, what them feel like you're gonna give one online or one bugger. You just, it's like a series of, right, you don't know what to expect, but at the same time, it's like when you care for somebody and don't want them to get hurt, you also put your foot out to find out what them are getting into or who them are getting into things with.
Yeah.
So you don't want them to get broken hearts. You don't want them to feel cry more than them a smile. You just want to make sure so your child
happy.
Be real, your child is happy. And not abused and them something.
Why guys want to do the dirty as they meet you? Like them don't want to wait for say, alright, want to have a real relationship, so let's get to know each other. All them right. Just want right in a bed as them see you.
Oh no, as them say before, you can't really answer the question. But, me, you know, me and somebody we love talk and we have to click on a certain level. We have to be able to have certain type of conversations. You get me? I say before we, like, me I say, where in your head? Where you can talk about? But we can, if me I look for something, we're going to last.
Mm-hmm.
We want to make sure, say, if after we do the dirty, we can lie down and talk. Some sense
of things. Because it's a woman who just want what she want and she want to leave after you.
Then, no, me and her are different. If me and if me somebody want to greet and leave, then me and her are different. So, if we two have the same interests, fine. Like, if we both have want somebody we can talk to.
Oh, so if you two have want one night stand, then let's do it.
Yeah.
But if you all look for somebody to stay with for a long time, then you have to take your time off to know them.
Yeah.
I feel it worth it though, guys, because at the end of the day, you need to know for real. Like, when you just don't have sex, can me and you have a good conversation? Can we talk about anything? Do we have the freedom to say
after,
we feel like
we
have to worry about? Or
after we just lie down, we just go get in an argument because we have different interests.
And then we can't stand each other aside from when we have sex. Like, can I hear
that's
the thing, man?
Someone like toxic, you know?
No, it's
not. So, alright, then you have some man, or what do you say now? 3/4 of the man, then.
3/4?
You know?
So much?
What do you mean, so bad?
3/4 of the man. Holy commandant. I
feel so, because it's. You can barely find some good man who is stand up to them responsibility. They are there, but why some of them taken, you know, or some of them not ready for in other business there yet. But the man them, oh, they might enjoy the woman, they might have this and they might have that, and they might enjoy it so much as every day them call for, oh baby, I come over today, and as the woman said, be more pregnant. Them drop you so fast,
some man only them only enjoy themselves and thing and until things hit home, you know what I'm saying? So like when them say alright, them can, cause men like that normally have more than one man or they normally ready to settle down. So once them think about picnic, they might think about behavior,
responsibility.
They might think about responsibility. And they might not ready for their life there. So, everything is good until you say, oh, you're pregnant. And we tell you the truth, like, woman, once you have sex, is a possibility, you say, one day you are going to get pregnant.
Yes.
No joke. So,
you can just rule it out and expect that everything will go all good.
One day.
Yeah.
So you have to have that in your back of your mind. Say, all right, who me there with now?
Yeah. You have to consider
the person that we want have a picnic with, or the person they're ready with with them life ahead, or not. You get me? I say so.
It's really like don't waste your time with people where you're not feel you can live with. Because if I get pregnant with him, or fame, then you know, so yeah. It's like.
So if you're with a certain type of person and you get. If you're with a certain type of person and you get pregnant and then gone, that's something that way you should expect based off of where you know.
Where you know about the person or you feel them stay. Yeah.
So I saw something online the other day. This girl, I think she goes to school in Portmore. Say intense gar school and oh, him knock her up and she pregnant and she make a fake account and him a going like him no know her and she take picture put out and say intense breeder and all of that.
Celebrities stuff me really follow it.
Yeah.
Alright, me follow celebrity music because I love music, but drama. Me no about them party. Me scroll by YouTube a couple of times, I see a couple of people that talk about it, but it never really interests me because me not interested in the artist, me interested in them song.
What I think is she, you know, talking to you, even if you say oh him cock her up in the car and all of that.
So them going deep,
yeah? Yeah, the girl say him cock her up in the car and all of that and him can't even help but baby this and help but baby that. And I was like, you see, even if you make that decision saying that, yo, you know, some girl, the artist or whatever,
but
you
know, really feel like
girl. You really think they must stop them life because of you.
And stop living with who him wants because of you. And stop because of you and your baby.
But here at the end, she say her life, she did that tell. And
so why you go through all of that?
I mess it.
That more.
That's why I'm gonna follow celebrity drama. Because enough time I just people look for scamming. And
people look for clout, you know what I'm saying? Because they call a celebrity name, people are gonna pay attention to.
Yeah. And it's like, they do all of this for just admit, say, oh, it was a lie.
Yeah.
And then boom, you're like the most hated person in the world.
Celebrity. And the thing is, that could have caused him relationship. You get me? True. So, at the end of the day, you're selfish. You don't really think about him and
who
you're there with. You think about yourself and
all that. Oh, you want to feel.
So them no coulda do it the next way. Come on now.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Work hard for your thing. Don't try to trust that. Don't try to do that.
Right. If you be happy for everybody with a rise. And not spend time and pop them down. If you spend time and pop them down, you not going to move because
you can't, you can't build up a somebody's demise.
Right. Because when you are watching man and say, oh, me eat him because he have this and he have that, you not move, all you do is sit down and eat. But you say, boy, I want have a care like with him have them. If you say, me eat him because he buy the care before me. You might get the care just as fast as him if you did that focus on yourself.
Just free this. Sometimes things happen to people before you. Your time that they come to you, but things happen before. It might happen for him before it happens to you.
Mm-hmm.
So, it makes sense. Your time has come, just be patient. But I try to jump on the man.